As rangers there have noticed a huge amount of uncollected dog poop at the park in recent weeks, leading to these warnings. Dog owners say that park is the only one in the area. It's a really big deal. Tonight, many grabbing an extra bag to try and help clean up.
I don't want this park to close. I'll do anything to make this park not close. So if that means me picking up a couple extra prizes, I will.
Now, Parks and Recreation says it's ultimately up to dog owners to clean the park up. City rangers will not be doing so, even if they have to close it. Parks and Recreation will do a final check of this park on March 16th. If the park is clean, it will remain open. If this is still an issue, it could be closed indefinitely. In the studio, Evan Krugel, Fox 31.
All right, Evan, thank you.